Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to be driving the K200 Kenworth with the Featherlight car hauling trailer. Put it up with the old GTO 11 tons. This thing got the 18 speed. Cummins ISX 600 horsepower. And we're going to Yuma. We're in Phoenix right now. About 191 miles, 3-4 hours to get there. About a 10 hour window, so we should make it. Let's jump in and get started. Wow. Quick look around the inside here. Got a little Pikachu, some water, a cooler, bed, teddy bear, guitar, coffee pot, and our stickers. Yep.
Let's okay. Do this.
Key on. Have fire. We're good to roll. Clear to take off. Since I drove a cab over.
Turn right.
This thing got the higher gearing in. I think it's like a 3.25 ratio, 3.05, one or the other. That shifted
get
from four low to four
left.
High, and we dropped 5,500 RPM.
Turn left.
Yes, ma'am. One thing is the GPS seems to be small in this, maybe because I'm sitting so far back or something, but... we're on our way to Yuma. Get the hell out of Phoenix. Merc version 1.40.1.35S of the game.
Keep right and then turn right.
A little jake brake's just weird. This is one of the engines that comes with the truck. The jake brake sounds a little weird to me. Other than that, this is actually a pretty nice truck. Thank you. thought we'd roll them backwards. Get that truck moving. Hate that shit. You'd be sitting in the parking lot and a truck beside you start pulling out. And you see that trailer moving, you jump up, you're like, oh crap. We're rolling. Get another lane, but I guess we're staying in this one.
Go straight on.
It must be a double. Yep.
Go straight on.
Even at a low RPM, it sounds like it's... doesn't sound right to me. That right there is not our turn. Ignore the dog bite on the phone. Fucking duct tape his mouth shut if you don't shut the fuck up. I thought we had to turn there and get on the interstate, but I guess not.
Turn right.
We'll get the shift and figured out one of these days.
Keep left and then turn left.
What kind of car is that? That's one of those Charger Hellcats, is that what it is? Or Scat Pack? I don't know which one it is. I think he's gonna race the little car there beside him. Oh, there's a cop right there, he better not. Cop was driving like a Ford Taurus type car. I forgot we get right up on our ass. I-10 westbound. Dash sounds and everything, that's pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Don't know what the fuel mileage or anything is. Screwing me over again. It's like that shit.
Ready to roll.
Just stayed on Interstate Interchange. No, guys are going through town.
Go straight on.
course we were doing 80 miles an hour. Get out of the car. The dash lights always do. There she is, the K200. Thumbs up. 4 out of 5 stars. Alright. 191. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day. And thank you for watching.